and suffering. It is not for myself, but for the world. Nothing could ever be the same. I could feel the birds, the dust, and every noise was a part of me. I was in everything, or rather everything was in me.